sex, drugs, and money. Police say this is not a movie plot. It's the real life of a local politician.
A woman says the former Clermont County Commissioner paid her for sex and bought cocaine and other drugs with him. News 5's Brian Hamrick spent the day looking for answers. He joins us live with details. Brian?
Yeah, Jack, it was his biggest secret, and this motel here in Erlanger is where he kept it, according to investigators. They say that the former county commissioner in Clermont and his hooker, well, this is where they hooked up.
Archie Wilson is the Clermont County Commissioner who recently resigned, citing health issues. But now Wilson needs a doctor and a lawyer. The seedy details begin in room 109 at this motel in Erlanger. A woman named Amanda Lay tells investigators she was a prostitute who took drugs and money in exchange for sex with a man she later recognized as former Clermont County Commissioner Archie Wilson. Lay was behind bars on a theft charge here in Clermont County when she told investigators she had information about a prostitution ring. It was also here that she saw a newspaper article about Wilson. That's when she told investigators she realized her John had also been a county commissioner. Lay says she and many others had sex with Wilson for drugs and money. Here's why they're likely to believe her. Lay gave specifics like his vehicle tag number. Investigators say a clerk at the motel remembered Lay, who checked in as Tiffany Fee. The clerk also wrote down the tag on the man's vehicle. It matched the one Lay gave investigators as Wilson's. No one answered at the address where Wilson is listed on the tax rolls, but he will answer to charges, even if they are all misdemeanors.
Now, Wilson is charged with soliciting prostitution and trafficking drugs. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.
Brian,